did it. Okay, let's go, guys. I did it. What is good, everyone? In today's video, we're gonna be playing the hardest game ever. And if you don't believe me, Mr. Beast himself played this game before, and I may be playing it. There might be rage, there might be anger, but that's why you guys like me. I think. You guys like me, right?
You guys like.
Anyways, let's join into the game. No thanks. Okay, hang on, let me start the recording on my phone so you can get video footage. Let's start this bad boy. Nope. Okay. We just started. Start with one life? That's so... What? Game over? What do you mean game over? You serious, bro? You post. You're telling me I have to pay to get lives? That's retarded. That's just stupid. What do you mean? I can't hear no music. There's no point of this in the music. I don't understand the physics of this game. Oh, okay. Are you sick? Okay. Give that a try again. Don't mess up this time. Okay. Got it. Oh! I pressed the jump button! What do you mean? I'm not gonna be making it to level 2, I can tell you that much. Boop. Bam. I pressed the jump button. What are you talking about, buddy? I press the jump button. I press it. Okay. Oh! Freak you, bro. Boom, bam! Those two ports are easy. Well, now they are. In the beginning, they weren't. Bam, bam. Okay, wait. What happened to the music? It just stopped, like, working. Come on, bro! I like the way my character walks, it's funny. What do you mean?! I pressed the button. Oh, no. It's okay. You can handle this. You can do this. I'll put my own music into this. bink, bank, okay. Boonk. Oh. Who made this game? You stupid. What do you mean? I'm gonna punch the freak out of something right now. I'm gonna break my phone right now. I'm gonna break it. I'm literally gonna break it right now. I'm not kidding. I'm going to break it. I'm going to break my phone and I'm gonna have to buy a new one. Are you serious? What do you mean? I can't. What? I jumped. I'm not gonna do this, bro. I can't. I literally have been playing this game for like a... Shut up! I've been playing this game for 10 minutes already. How the freak you played this game for 10 minutes? Okay. Oh. I'm barely on level 1. I'm dying. I have died. Like, I don't even know. Jaden, put the score boards of how many times you died. The future Jaden, please. Can you do that? Thank you. I did it. Okay, let's go, guys. I did it. Hey, I walk around like that. On the train. Eat it, no. that though.
That was retarded, bro.
No, whoever made this game is retarded. Who'd ever make this game? Oh!
I don't even care. Don't care. Get me in there. Just get me in there, boys. Just get me in there! I'm gonna play this game. I'm gonna just do this 4 times, and if I die, I die, and I'm gonna end the video. Because this video is already gonna turn 12 minutes long, and I don't want that to happen. Why, bro? This is why my hand still hurts when I fell down that chair. Oh. Don't even care. You physically have to make it into the corner. If you don't, you're gonna die. How are you supposed to make it in that small, cramped corner? The corner at the edge. You're risking your freaking... Okay. Who? That's, yeah, I died. That's my last final life. I'm dead. I'm done. Whoever made that game, you're retarded, and you should go somewhere else, please. Thank you. And yes, I made this video because Mr. Beast played it and I watched him play it. It was fairly funny and I wanted to give it a try myself. And so you already seen how that made it. It truly means that I'm bad. Not the only reason I made this video game. This video for the game. I also wanted to talk about Corey Kenshin. If you've never seen this man, he already looks like. That's what he looks like right there. You see him? He looks weird, you know. But this man has been doing YouTube way longer than me. This man inspired me. He inspired me to make YouTube videos, including Mr. Beast. Started with Mr. Beast, Corey Kenshin too. But Corey Kenshin has said when he hit 7 million, he said at. When he hit 10 milli, he was going to retire. And sadly here, look at this. He has hit 10 milli. And you know what that means? Ladies and gentlemen, he is going to retire soon. I don't know when. He's going to just post that video. I don't even know if he posted the video. I will check. But guys, go subscribe to Corey Kenshin. Because that man... He was really funny, really cool. You should go sub to him, guys. Go. I will tell you not to, but he already took... Because I didn't want him to hit 10 million yet. But he already have, so go subscribe to him. There'd be no point of subscribing because he's going to retire. But you can still go check out his channel, look at his videos. My main man is funny, bro. Gotta go give him a try. But thank you to the people that subscribe to me. I'm now 119 subscribers. Thank you to you guys, MPP. Well, that's going to be the end of the video. I didn't want to make everything like all sad and moody, but that's going to be the end of the video, guys. I'll see you guys next time with another video. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace. Subscribe.